Five dogs and six kittens found forever homes at Ala Moana Center today, not at a new pet store, but a new pop-up. The Hawaiian Humane Society held a grand opening today of its Whiskers and Wags pop-up retail shop. It's next to Tommy Bahama at Ala Moana. It's selling Humane Society logo items like t-shirts, pet treats, the Aloha Pet hoodie, and it offered dogs and kittens for free adoptions courtesy Crazy Shirts today.
We are so excited because they have been wonderful partners with us. They're a pet-friendly mall, and they've allowed us to have this space just for the holidays to help the animals of Oahu.
Whiskers and Wags will open Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays through January 15th. Proceeds benefit the society's mission. The adoption was a special event today.